This baked brie is the perfect holiday appetizer. We're gonna start by melting some butter, pour a little over half into a bowl to brush in between the phyllo dough layers. Place the brie in the center and spread over the fig jam. Then we're gonna fold that phyllo dough up around the brie and bake this. Add the pecans and cinnamon sugar to the butter left in the skillet and use them as a topping. It's so good.